Former President Donald Trump will be making his first public appearance since leaving the White House at the Conservative Political Action Conference in Orlando. According to several sources, Trump is planning to take the stage next Sunday, February 28th. He's expected to talk about the future of the Republican Party and the conservative movement. The conference, which is usually held in Maryland, was moved to Orlando because of Florida's less restrictive COVID-19 guidelines.